July 29, 2006, let's go skydive with Sarah.
Boy, things have changed quite a bit.
Hey. How you doing, sir?
Hi.
My name's Patrick.
Nice to meet you.
I'm going
to
be the man in front of you today. This is Mr. Carson Klein.
How's
He's
it going?
The man behind you today. What are we doing?
Yes.
We're jumping.
Jumping off a cliff.
Out of a plane.
Why would we do something insane like that?
Celebrate my divorce.
Awesome. That's the way to do it. Well, sweet.
So make sure my ex-husband doesn't say this, but that's all right.
He's a free woman.
If you're a free woman, I think you should make sure your ex-husband sees this. Sweet, we'll get y'all geared up and then we'll get to the plane.
Thank you.
Opportunity to seize everything you ever wanted in one moment. Did you capture it or just let it slip?
Yo, his palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous, but on the surface, he looks calm and ready to drop bombs. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud, he opens his mouth, but the words won't come out. He's choking, how? Everybody's choking now. The clock's run out, time's up, over, blow. Snap back to reality, oh, there goes gravity. Oh, there goes rabbit, he choke. He's so mad, but he won't give up. That is, he know he won't have it. He knows his whole back to these ropes. It don't matter, he's dope. He knows that, but he's broke. He's so stagnant, he knows when he goes back to this mobile home. That's when it's back to the lab again, yo. This old rhapsody better go capture this moment and hope it don't be ready. Lose yourself in the music the moment you own it. You better never let it go. You only get one shot, do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. You better lose yourself in the music the moment you own it. You better never let it go. we move toward a new world order. A normal life is boring, but superstardom's close to post-mortem. It only grows harder, homie grows hotter. He blows, it's all over, these losses all on him. Coast to coast shows, he's known as the Globetrotter. Lonely roads, God only knows he's grown farther from home, he's no father. He goes home and barely knows his own daughter. But hold your nose, cause here goes the cold water. These losses don't want him no more, he's co-product. They moved on to the next mo who flows. He knows dove and sold nada. And so the soap opera is told, it unfolds. I suppose it's old partner, but the beat goes on.
Another turning point, a fork stuck in the road. Time grabs you by the wrist, directs you where to go. So make the best of this test and don't ask why. It's not a question but a lesson learned in time. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life. So take the photographs and still frames in your mind, hanging on a shelf in good health and good time. Tattoos and memories and dead skin on trial. For what it's worth, it was worth all the while. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life.
Nice. Good job.
Oh my God.
You feel like a new woman?
Yes.
Liberated. Finally. Give Carson a hug. He just saved your life.
Thanks. That was fun. Heads up.
Thank you.
Awesome. Thanks for coming out to Skydive Ogden. We appreciate you.
Thank you very much.
We'll see you.
The end is right. I hope you have the time.